Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to explain about how to connect AirPods to your MacBook. Connecting AirPods or AirPods Pro to a MacBook is like connecting any other Bluetooth headphones to your Mac. Here what you need to do, I will explain. First of all, click the Apple menu in the top left corner and select System Preferences. In System Preferences, click Bluetooth. In the Bluetooth preferences, click turn Bluetooth on, leave this window open. After that, put both AirPods in the charging case and open the LED, hold down the setup button on the back of the AirPods case until the status lights start to blink white. When the AirPods appear in the Bluetooth preferences window on the Mac, click connect. When the AirPods are connected to your Mac, they will be moved to the top of the list of Bluetooth device. You can now use them listen to the audio. The option button in the Bluetooth preferences window let you control the features of the AirPods. Click it to control what action a double tap of each AirPods triggers, whether to automatically use AirPods as a microphone and more. Now I will explain how to change Mac audio output to AirPods. Usually your MacBook will automatically connect to your AirPods and set the audio from the computer to play to them. If that does not happen, here is what to do to send audio to your AirPods. First of all, select System Preferences under the Apple menu. After that, click Sound. Click the Output tab. Check the box next to show volume in the menu bar. When the volume control appears in the top right corner of your MacBook, click it and then click your AirPods.